What's up, my dudes? So, I got my Ancestry DNA results back, and I'm going to show you them. I'm going to show you those results, and I'm going to show you my 23andMe results as well, so you can see the comparison. Let me know what you think. So, yeah, which one do you think is more accurate, Ancestry DNA or 23andMe? Let me know. All right, so this is Ancestry DNA. So, this is what I got from my results. Yeah. Ireland 48%, mainly in Munster, Ireland. We got Scotland 40%, England and Northwestern Europe 6%, Sweden 3%, and then Wales 3%. Pennsylvania settlers, Susquehanna River Valley settlers, Southwestern Quebec, New York, and Vermont French settlers. So if I click on any of these, like this one, it shows, like, I guess anywhere in this circle is where I had ancestors, and down here, so here's France, so I have French in me, and then pretty much all of Ireland, and then some Scotland. You go back, hit Scotland, brings me to here, Northern Ireland, we have a little bit of United Kingdom, a lot of Scotland, and look, a little France. Let's go back again. All right, we got English and Northern Western European. We got England, we got Wales, got the Netherlands, Belgium, Luxembourg, and then we have Switzerland, and then I think a little of, I don't know how to say this one, Liechtenstein. Then we have Sweden. It was Sweden, if I remember right. Yeah, we have some Denmark. And then that's some Norway. That's about it, I think. Let's go back again. And we got Wales. Yeah, so with Wales, we just got Wales. Oh, Wales. See ya. That is all I got for this. And then we have Pennsylvania settlers. Yeah, I don't really know what this stuff is, honestly. It's this one. Again, don't really know what it is. And we got this one. Again, don't really know. Anyway, so that's that. Then this is my 23andMe. So with this, you can see, shows you everything that I have right here. If I want, yeah, you do see full report. Here you go. This shows other regions. So this one. So the results were a little different. Pretty cool though. Ask Nazi Jewish. Watch Pineapple Express. So, great fucking movie. Northwestern European. So yeah, with everything. So those are my results. Which one do you think is more accurate? So overall, guys, which one do you think is more accurate? 23andMe or DNA? Ancestry DNA? Let me know. Have a good night. Peace. Goats is me, Billy the Goat. So today is shoulder day, and I'm gonna record my workout. Like I said, I want to start incorporating like workout videos and everything, but I built a bench yesterday and I'm gonna use it today, and I just want to show you guys me using it. And also, don't forget, go get a Suburban Shore shirt. As you can see, they look good on anyone. Also, I gotta admit, my hair is looking longer and pretty majestic. I'm loving it. Anyway, enjoy the video. Please subscribe. I want to say hello to all my new subscribers. If you just joined, welcome to the Goat Army. Welcome to the growing YouTube community of Billy the Goat. And this is the Goat Vlog. I hope you enjoy it. There's a lot more to come. Go check out all my videos. Well, they're all good. So, other than that, today, just working out, and then we have jiu-jitsu later. So, I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you guys like the new jiu-jitsu video clips in the videos and the workout clips and the bong rips. Comment what you would like to see more of. Nothing weird, please. Like, this is like just me having fun, me doing my normal thing. Don't make it weird. Please like the video and show your friends and your family, and help the Goat Army grow. Again, welcome to all the new subscribers, and I hope you guys enjoy the new content and the videos. I'm fried as fuck right now. I'm about to hit shoulders. Anyway, peace out. My goats, I just got done my run. Don't forget to buy a Suburban Shore shirt. They're fucking great. Just ran in it and worked out in it. Also, the bench, A1. Tomorrow's chest day, so I'll use it for incline bench, decline bench, and flat bench. And I'll let you guys know how it is. Whew. Yeah, feel pretty good. Can't wait for jiu-jitsu later. I got work in about an hour, so I'm gonna go take a shower and all. Peace, guys. Bye-bye. I want to show you guys what hard work is, so give me a second. Watch this shit. All right, ready? Not this part. Oof. Yeah, you see that? Dripping. Yeah! That's hard work, baby!
Oh, God.
Okay. That's different. So, I'm gonna try it again. Nope. Nothing.
Look at all them chickens!
Okay.
More chickens!